Welcome back. All right, I forgot to bring my thing. One of these days, I will actually be prepared. All right, let's keep going. And of course, this head's gonna blind me. You know what? I haven't heard the date in a long time. Was I supposed to check this? Ooh. It was ready. I was thinking, I was like, I've been around quite a while. I should have dinged. Apparently my stomach's not happy with me this morning. Alright, are we still on the road to the hunting grounds? Ahead lies Royal Hunting Grounds, yes, okay. So... I am a little... Oh, I forgot you... Oh... I got that. I saw frogs. I was like, oh, look, frogs. Completely forgetting that they do this. Argonia, because I goofed up big time. Oh boy. Interested in knowing how they make the coffins move with me. Hi, can you please heal? Oops, nope, that's not what I meant to do. Yes. I need resurrection, please. I'm lucky I survived, to be completely honest. Oh boy, come on. Please bring them back. I actually, real quick, you are going to see me again. Because, I should probably make a save so we don't have to do everything I just did again. I'm hoping you won't. Or at the very least, next time you see me, I'll be done with this stupid task the king sent me. Whatever. However that sentence is supposed to make sense. I actually don't care right at the moment. Alright. So real quick, let's stay at the inn. Why can I not get indoors easily? Again, maybe this time we can actually make it there. At least not going out, I don't have coffins following me. Okay, fat horsey. I think traveling by day, it might be a little bit easier. Oh boy. Hey, good job, Finley. Oops. Upset whenever he misses. Alright, fight. Spells, mid heal. And Jessica, because she needs it. Wow, they are not having any luck with us, are they? Yeah, I'll take care of you in a minute. Ooh, I'm so glad I healed her. Oh, thank God. I was like, please, something magical happen. I wasn't expecting both of them to fall under her spell, but that's, helpful. Hey, look, we got another medicinal herb. All right, let's go. Right here. Okay. We're about where we were when everything went sideways. Yeah, there we go. King cure slide? Speaking of curing, I might want to do that. That was helpful. Okay. I probably overkilled him, or healed. Not killed. Healed. Okay. That's fine, I can take that hit. They were not worth it. I heard that ding. Quite a ways away, aren't they? Why am I suddenly very terrified? Kinda hurt. Oh, this hurts. We need to get some of these bells down. I guess I was right to be scared. Probably should have also healed Angelo. Oh crap. That was like a really silent, like, Okay, on the plus side, I'm down to two of these guys. You alive. Okay, fight. Spells. Mid heal. Attack. Attack. No spells. Mid heal. Me to have magic, do you? So I guess I was right to be scared of that. Ooh. I will learn one of these days. I will learn. What am I doing? That one was kind of stupid. I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh. I remember what I wanted to do. I wanted to use the bell. Okay. Hey, look! That was kind of pointless, but oh well.
If it isn't Prince Charmless. I mean, Prince Charmles. I suppose you must be here for the initiation, then.
Indeed,
hi, brother.
I am, you uneducated bumpkin.
Oh my good lord. Oh. Can I just smack him in the head?
And who's this with you, eh? Last I heard, you royals had to go in alone.
They merely accompanied me here. They shall be accompanying me on the way home as well. I've instructed them to await my return just inside the royal hunting ground.
Okay, that's
oh,
a good cover.
Right, you are. Well, I hope you have a good hunt then. I gotta be... Oh no, you can't go like that.
Yeah, we know.
You won't get no argan art smelling like that, Your Highness. You wanna cover that up with something.
Yep, yep. I didn't mean to, Alright. Enter the house just before you head down the path. Break the pots. And the barrel. There's 41 gold. There was a barrel by the door. There we go. Okay. So, okay, so now we need to go in here. So it says to ignore any of the ones at the beginning because they're not worth it. Hackasaurus? Oh my god. Ow. Uh-oh. Might it be strong enough to take down the Hackasaurus? I guess I am. Found an item slightly out of order according to the guide, but oh well. Apparently that wasn't the path I was supposed to take. I think I'm supposed to take this path. Oh, I can certainly see those moths being killer moths. Everybody just shakes off the mist. Okay. We're getting better at that. I should double check what weapon Yangus has on. Oh. Two of us have full of venom now. Which means I need to take care of that. The fact that you're following me is driving me crazy. I'm gonna have to pick up some more antidote herbs. Okay. So maybe this is the path I was supposed to take? Yep. Because if I check in here, I should have mini metal, right? Yep. Okay, so I can skip the next part because I accidentally already did that. Go back to the Hunting Grounds entrance. Oops, I didn't mean to check that again. Orc Kings? That's kind of what you get for attacking Jessica in Angelo's presence. Else is too low. Oh, for crying out loud. They know how to bring each other back to life. This is gonna be painful. Okay, that worked in my favor. I was just gonna say, that does mean I get more experience in gold. Okay, so let's just sneak up on this thing. I really hope my stomach did not just get picked up on the mic. Jesus. Finley, when did your HP get so low? Oh, that's helpful. Do I have... Why does it not surprise me that he fled? That was not helpful. Okay, it does say stick with abilities. Slash shouldn't do a whole lot. What do you have for attack spells? It clears all of our defense. Can't hurt. Okay. We'll try Flame Slash again. Last time it dodged it, so... we go. Apparently it doesn't disappear? Okay, what do I do for Yankus again? Oh, no, okay. Sight? Sight and humanity. Okay. Or so. We're gonna put one here, we'll put two into humanity.
So this is an Argon heart, but it's so small. Looks like the Argon lizards aren't anything to worry about after all.
Says the guy who ran away
from
the bite. We'll
have to keep hunting lizards until we find one big enough to do justice to my heroism.
This from a guy who runs at the slightest hint of danger. Don't make me laugh.
Thank you, Jessica. Although I said it, they can't hear me. Alright, so we'll call it here. On the next one, I think I can leave. Can I leave? Okay, it does look like I can leave. Alright, so on the next one, we'll finish the hunting and yeah, we'll see where this takes us. Maybe we'll get back to chasing down Dolmagus. Alright everyone, I'll see you later. Bye.